Turn that camera around, would you?
Çok kolay bu. Good. Thank you. gone now. We are going to cross the rain.
I'm going to tell you about the magic that goes on here, but whenever you're outside and you feel like it, this is a little slice of Southern California right here.
Really?
Uh-huh. You're going to have to be a few better than
that. So we're inspired by, mentored by an organization of the Southern California San Diego. So they're connected to UC San Diego.
Okay.
So connected to a non-profit formed there in the mid-80s. And the work that they did resulted in such a dramatic transformation, okay? And it's all about empowering people who want to become entrepreneurs. Either people who can build big biotech or pharma companies or big technology companies, or kids from disadvantaged backgrounds, everybody with access to it. So we've deployed exactly the same thing, and the secret to it, when we do it at scale, we have probably about 1,000 volunteers here involved, and
Basically, they've come up with an idea, and they're now going through a process of validating it. So we have a program called Co-Founders.
This era of technology scientific research has been left behind, and the cancer week format that Dan and Marie Curry would have, and we're going to do the kind of people. So we decided to create Overwatch to combat that. Overwatch is a digital platform that allows researchers and programs called Co-Founders in this very room, which is called the business people, because none of us have any experience in that. We launched an MVP towards the end of last year, and then user testing at Queen's University just before Christmas. We've since got something that's like 3 million hours.
So with our product, we fully compartmentalized and fully stocked, but we've also been equipped with an Android companion that will talk to the user through everything. What we want to do is professional instructions and as well as that, you know, we'll be talking through. And from there, we want to transform to a couple of markets, so we'll need schools, sports clubs, small businesses, big businesses. But from where we've come, we've been able to bring it forward. But hopefully one day we'll not only be able to target these guys, but maybe get into the college market as well.
You're lucky. Depends on how today this is focused on physical injuries as opposed to the way of being able to get into this.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's like one of the key things we're trying to introduce is like the emergency code in terms of having like the panic attack and like those things that people do that when somebody is stressed. It's like giving those kind of guidance, which people are for of course. So it's just trying to
equipping the user to deal with, I mean, you could have, you know, four people, each with a panic attack, but actually those individuals are going to react differently to it.
Exactly.
And all your creating here is actually
exactly.
It's
amazing. And it's something recently actually that we said is trying to choose.
You can keep it. Happy Easter.
Is that bad?
No, no. You gotta share it. Is this your sister?
Yeah.
Share
your sister.
Thank
you so much.
Yeah, but next year when I meet Harry, I'm gonna give him a really sick.
No, I actually tried to brave him. I'll give you an egg twice the size. Just give it a pen, sorry.